Is your iPhone's back camera showing a black screen while the front camera works fine? Don't worry, I've got you covered. In this video, I'll show you how to fix this issue quickly. Let's dive into the solutions. First, check the hardware for a back camera on iPhone. Open App Store, type Check My Device, install this app, tap Open, scroll down, find out camera setting, open this back camera. Try to take some pictures and see what happens. If it fails, that means it's hardware issue. But still, you can try the following process to resolve your issues. Solution 1, force close the camera app. Swipe up from the bottom of the screen and pause in the middle. Find the camera app and swipe up to close it. Reopen the camera app and see if the back camera is working now. Solution 2, enable lens correction. Open setting, scroll down, tap camera, scroll down, find out lens correction, make sure to turn it on. Solution 3, switch between cameras. Open the camera app, tap the camera switch button to toggle between the front and back cameras a few times. Check if the back camera starts working after switching. After that, restart your iPhone. Solution 4, check for software updates. Open the settings app, scroll down, tap general, tap software update. If an update is available, tap download and install. After updating, test the back camera again. Solution 5, reset all settings. Open the settings app, scroll down, tap general, scroll down and tap transfer or reset iPhone. Tap reset, select reset all settings, confirm by tapping reset all settings again. After resetting, check if the back camera works. Solution 6, check for hardware issues. If none of the above solutions work, there might be a hardware issue with the camera. Visit an Apple support or an authorized service provider for further diagnosis and repair. So, that's how you can fix the black screen issue with your iPhone's back camera. If this video helped, don't forget to hit the like button. Got any questions? Drop them in the comments below and I'll get back to you soon. Thanks for watching.